The opening scene of Gomer Pyle, I was not there, unfortunately, so I never watch it, but there was a whole group of Marines down in San Diego, and they got together and got in formation, as you know, and put Jim in the middle with Frank Sutton, and then they played, you know, and that was the opening that they used for 5 years. It would be interesting to know if any of those Marines got any pay, because, you know, in those days, an extra gets about $85, and there were, like, what, 500 Marines walking in front of him? But I don't know. But that was how the show started. And then the second show, I came in. That's when the show really livened up. I played the part of Duke.